Well, it's time now for What is on Rob's Radar, and today we're talking about why there's such a huge difference in the evacuation zones in Collier County as compared to neighboring Broward County. You see, in Collier County, everyone who lives here is in some kind of evacuation zone, but a drive along I-75 into neighboring Broward County shows the need for only two evacuation zones, and neither one goes to the west of US 1. A big reason why is because of the shape of the earth underneath the surface of the water on both sides of Florida. In that map, deep water is marked by deep purple. And notice there's a huge difference between the west and east coasts of Florida. An easier way to imagine this, though, would be to consider these two clay models. If you were to take all the water out of the Gulf of Mexico, you'd notice that the coast of Collier County would look roughly like that, with a slow and gradual drop down to the deepest point in the Gulf of Mexico. But if you were to drain all the water out of the Atlantic Ocean, you'd notice that the coast of Broward County, for instance, looks much, much different, with a very steep and deep continental shelf, meaning very deep water, very close to shore. And that's why there's such a huge difference in the evacuation zones in Broward County as compared to neighboring Collier County. Remember, the deeper the shelf, the safer you are from storm surge. The East Coast, at least they have some protection from it, because here in Southwest Florida, we don't. So if I may offer you one more way to think about this, going back to the demonstration that I made with these little clay models, I feel like I asked our photographer here to take camera four. Remember, we're looking at a cross section of the earth. So imagine you take all the water out of the Atlantic and all the water out of the Gulf of Mexico. This is what the earth looks like. Think about you. If you had to walk from the deepest point in the Gulf to the nearest Collier County beach, you'd have a nice, slow, gradual rise compared to the coast of Broward, where you'd be hiking up this really deep and steep continental shelf. Mm. Which would be easier for you to walk up? Probably the shallow and gradual continental shelf right. We have. Water works the same way. That's why it's so much easier for storm surge to be deeper and go farther inland on our coast as compared to the Atlantic coast.
Good for all of us to know.
Awesome way to explain it, Rob.
Yeah.
Let's talk weather. All right.